In 1961, a 27-year-old Soviet surgeon doctor, Leonid Rogozov, had appendicitis in Antarctica, where he was only doctor. So alone, he performed surgery on himself and survived. Join us in exploring the captivating tales hidden behind images.